guys, it's Gabby. Today I filmed my very favorite go-to look. It's a very natural, everyday kind of look. I don't wear falsies in this video because I don't really like feel like putting them on. I didn't feel like putting them on. But of course, if you guys want to slap on a wing liner, if you guys want to slap on some falsies, go for it. There's no rules. Have at it. But if you guys want to see this look, continue watching. All of the products are going to be in the description below. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Enjoy, guys. So to get started with this look, I did already do my eyebrows. Moving on, I'm going to actually prime my face with a Too Faced hangover. I'm now gonna take my, I'm actually gonna be using my MAC foundation. I use this foundation for like my go-to look because I'm not trying to overdo my makeup today. You know, it's like not necessarily more of a natural look, but I prefer my freckles to show a little bit during this look or when I'm wearing this look. I'm running so low out of this foundation. All right. And this one spreads pretty well too. I mean, the only thing that I really don't like about this foundation, I guess, is that it makes me break out so bad. Watch, tomorrow I'm gonna wake up with a pimple. I'm not kidding. Oh, and this is in the shade NC25. When I use my setting powder, it's also the MAC Studio Fix. I do go like a shade higher. My MAC Studio Fix, this is NC30. You wanna make it right, but no, it's too late. My peanut butter chocolate cake with conceal my eyes with this 24 Studio Skin in light medium. I don't know how I still like have to look at the brands and like the shades. Like I should already know this. I don't use as much concealer when I'm doing this look because it's more of like my lighter looks. You know, I don't do a huge eyeshadow look when I do this look because it's just my go-to everyday kind of look. I had to go put on earrings. Moving on, I'm going to take my Carli Bybel palette, and there's no names on the shades, but I'm basically going to take this shade right here. And I didn't prime my eyelids because, like I said, it's my more natural look. I'm just going to kind of take a Morphe fluffy brush, the Morphe M330, and I'm just going to kind of like put that on my lid. You know, naturally I have dark circles, so I want it to look more on the natural side. And then I'm not gonna take like a highlighting color, but I am gonna take this white color right here and just kind of apply that to the, with the same brush too, cause it's mixed in. I'm just gonna apply that to my brow bone, just to blend it. And that's all for the eye. Now I'm gonna set my under eye concealer with the Smashbox, with the NYX HD Finishing Powder. Hoola, my Benefit, my favorite bronzer. I'm not really gonna be like contouring too much. It's gonna be more on the lighter bronzing. With my MAC Studio Fix and MC 30. It's like one of my favorite parts, because I'm just like pulling everything together. Okay, I am now going to highlight my face, and I am actually going to be using the Gilded Honey. This is another one of my favorites. I specifically like this one for this look because the Champagne Pop Champagne Pop highlight that I used in my first YouTube video, I feel like it's so like boom, like highlight, smack you in the face. And I like this one because you can kind of channel how strong you want your highlight, but at the same time it will pop when the sun hits your face. I'm gonna use my little real techniques. This is actually labeled a contour brush, but I like to use it to highlight my face. It doesn't look like this huge strip of highlight. It just kind of gives you that perfect glow when the sun hits it. I love that. If you want me, you excuse me. Moving on, I am going to blush my face. And I'm going to be using Galifornia by Benefit. Like I said before in my other YouTube video, or I don't know if it's going to be in the final copy, because that video is still editing as I'm making this one. However, in one of my videos, I said that I like this one because it's not too pink. It's like that perfect amount. And I like to blend it in with my highlight. Belt into my highlight. Whatever. I talk too much. Now I'm gonna finish off my eyes. I'm not applying falsies today. I'm actually just gonna be putting on some mascara. I'm using two mascaras. I'm using Bad Gal Lash by Benefit and their Real by Benefit. I'm gonna go put that on because that's another thing that I won't do. So I just applied my mascara, and the reason why I did not do it on camera is because then you have me going like this in the camera, and I think that's very unattractive. But when I learn how to do mascara without making that face, I will show you guys how I do it. So for my top lashes, I used both the Bad Girl Lash and I used the Their Real, whatever. However, on my lower lashes, I only use Their Real because the brush kind of just gets perfectly in the nick and cranny. Moving on, I'm going to be doing my lips now. I'm not going to be lining them because this look isn't too... This look isn't too, I can't find out the word, whatever. I'm not lining them because I don't need that perfect lip. It's actually gonna be more on the neutral lip. I'm actually going in with Velvet Teddy by MAC. I think I used this one in my last video also. I'm now going to set my face with my Maybelline New York. The feeling of doing that is... Alright guys, this is how you recreate this very simple everyday look. You can wear it out to lunch, you can wear it to work, you could even wear it on a girl's night out. Maybe you're just not feeling like getting ready, but you will still lay the night away with this look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, like, comment, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and even Snapchat, because I love all that good stuff, and always request videos that you want to see. But yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.